Cupcakke lived through 1995 to 2018. She died of a drug overdose. She always loved making music videos. She thought it was fun, always fun for her to make music videos. This is a picture of her boyfriend, Carter Lopez. He later titled Suicide. She kept making music videos even though her boyfriend died of suicide. She did drugs, party, and make random music videos she didn't even think of because she was so mental in the head when she was making these music videos.